Jonathan's going to play the piano now. There's 88 keys.
Leaving the stage? Yeah, that'd be weird if I just walked off. So, here's a song from the new album, which you can purchase right now at solidstate.johncoulton.com on April 28th. Just had to slip that in there. This is a song, I actually wrote this song the day that Robin Williams died.
Just to keep the tears coming.
Just to keep everybody, at least it was a comedian, you know? This is a song about hearing bad news. This feels particularly relevant these days. Hearing bad news, especially on the internet and on social media. And I think it's important to remember to practice a little self-care, to disconnect when you can, and to spend some time looking at pictures of adorable cats. All at once, it fills up my feet. More bad news than I didn't need. Still too soon, there's not much to say.